championships and two FA Cups. In his club career, Eric Cantona scored more than Matteo Cimbarese, I have to say. He scored 131 goals in 374 games. On the French national team, he played in 45 games, scoring 20 goals. In 2001, the Manchester United fan, Red fans, elected him the player of the century. For a French player in England, that's a very unique honor. There was never, and there will never be again, a striker like Eric Cantona.